Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to try fixing a walkie-talkie charger. The unit is only showing a green indicator light. The customer mentioned there was a burning smell and even some smoke coming from the charger. Okay, so let's check it out and see if we can fix it. Let's check the adapter board first. Yes, it's fine. The adapter is giving proper output. Now checking the terminal voltage on the charger. Oops, no voltage here. So the problem is definitely inside the charger circuit. First, I removed the back panel just for screws. And oh, is this the charger IC is burned? Okay, the next step, I checked for any short circuits on the board. But luckily, none were found. So I proceeded to remove the damaged SMD IC. I have a replacement charging IC with a heatsink pad, but the old one did not have this, so I had to modify the PCB track a bit. I applied some solder for better seating, and also added solder to the heatsink pad to help with heat dissipation during charging. Almost done. Now it's cleaning time with some IP solution. That's look good. Okay, now time to test. The red LED is blinking, which usually indicates no load. So the circuit is working fine. Let's confirm the no load voltage in these pins. Okay, it's present. I think it's good. Now let's test with the load. I connected two lithium batteries in series. And yes, it is charging perfectly. Okay, let's close up that back cover. Okay friends, thank you for watching. See you in another useful video. Stay safe and good luck.